solving this problem. We can use substitution where p, like p or something, is equal to p to the or x to the second, but you can just break this down to x squared minus 5 and x squared minus 5. Yeah. So then I think what we're just going to end up here with is just 2 double roots. Yeah, that's what I thought. So then we get x plus the square root of 5, x minus the square root of 5. X plus the square root of 5, x minus the square root of 5. And x is just equal to plus or minus the square root of 5. And that's it.